Just as many times I proved that it's not true. Said 3 to 5. One said 2 to 4. I originally had 3 to 5, and then they called and said 2 to 4 because they got something. Maybe did they have something else after 5 o'clock or something? I can't remember. Anyway, we're going to have some fun, and we're going to do some. We may do some songs that we have. Actually, a lot of the songs that we do, we have never done before because Ron Lykins from Ohio. On the steel guitar and the banjo. We had never played before until this year, so we've had a couple of things under our belt, but most everything that we do, we are first time. But he is a professional musician, and it's a pleasure to work with him, and we'll get along just great. Here's a little thing, Ray Price. I know a lot of people recorded this called The Keys in the Mailbox, N.A.
Kicking off for me. You want me to kick it? Or
yeah.
Thank you.
could breathe alone and share your company. I said, don't come around at all if you want more than me. But here I am alone each night with this old heart to turn. I'd gladly take you back on any turn. Thank you. Oh, we've got a little bit of a small crowd, but aren't they sympathetic? Thank you very much. We appreciate it. Say if you have a request, if we know it, we'll do it. And if we don't know it, we'll substitute it. When the last breath of life is gone from my body and my lips are as cold as the sea, my friends will gather for my farewell party. Won't you pretend you love me? Let me fly. Flowers from those
It's pouring Some things I know were true.
heart, baby, out of my heart. Thank you. You know, in 2019, the Country Review Band, we went to Shreveport, Louisiana. We played the Louisiana State Fair in 2020 then. We didn't get to go back because of the virus, and then in 22 we didn't, well, scheduling had a problem. But anyway, we didn't know any Cajun music when we went down there, so we did this song about 25 or 30 times. Not kidding. It's Jambalaya. Back in the wood and hit the boots to the key. I want the sound of that red pin yonder looking at me. A dance floor's hopping and it's hotter than the 4th of July. I see in walls and bars, crooks and strings, and all I do is shake the blues to the moon. Thank you. We have any Conway Twitty fans here? Oh! Second half, we've got another one. We have, yeah, I'm not sure I'm not sure that Ron's ever heard of it before, but but we'll try it when we come back. Another Conway Twitty song. All goes a little something like this. I'll just give you a little teaser here. There's a lot of ways to say what I want to say. There's songs and poems and promises and dreams of my country. I won't talk of starry nights, I'll put light on the ground. I'll come right out and tell you I just love to lay you down. Lay you down, softly whisper, pretty love words in your ear. Lay you down and tell you all the things my heart loves to hear. Is that a little teaser? Yeah. Oh, Ron and I, just, I think Ron picked it right up.
Didn't he? I know.
Oh, he knows it. My goodness gracious. Well, we'll do it all the way through then when we come back. Here's a song that was written by the Midnight Cowboy, WBAP, Bill Mack. Used to listen to him when we was traveling and on the road a lot. All Night Cowboy, Bill Mack. He wrote this song called A Drinking Champagne, and Cal Smith recorded it, and a friend of mine in Kansas City, Jimmy Dallas, I think had the best recording, had a better recording on. I'm going to do my little best here to try that for you, and it's called Drinking Champagne. Hey. I'm drinking champagne, feeling no pain till Perryman. Dining and dancing with every pretty girl I can find. Having a fling with a pretty young thing till Perryman.
Oh,
Oh, you have it. That was kind of like the original.
Ray Price's version.